In Mexico, the last few days was extremely mind-opening and ears-opening. I realized that their relationship to music is slightly different than one we might have in Canada or in Europe. Or it's difficult to tell exactly what it's based on, but I can feel in their music their appetite, their openness. I think Mexicans are probably more open and more curious, more voracious than some other students I've seen in the world. It's quite stimulating. As far as I'm concerned, you know, it's difficult for me to pretend that I'm bringing them anything specific, but all I want to tell them is that the music I write is I write the music the way I am, and I am a sort of hybrid between America and Europe since 25 years, and probably this shows in my music. I think they heard it. They heard it. So my point is not to tell them you should write this and this or not write this and this. I'm just telling them, look, this is the way I compose. This is where I come from. It may be, it could eventually work as a paradigm. Well, you know, this guy is doing his stuff. It's probably in tune with what he is. And maybe you could try to do the same, not the same music, but the same attitude. It's about an approach. Music is about communication. It's very important. When I composed the piece last year, last summer mostly, I knew that it was going to be for a North American tour. I cannot tell that I wrote it specifically for that, but certainly it did influence me. So the piece in itself is quite direct. It would reach the audience in a probably direct fashion. Even if it's complicated at times, even if it's a little bit mind-boggling at times, which is about my style is, but I think the piece, it's very interesting for me to understand or to feel the reaction of the audience, the feedback I get. It tells me a lot about my style. I'm not just thinking of measuring the clapping, if it's loud or stuff. No, but I see in the eyes, I see in the silence around the performance, whether the music comes true or not. The comments I've got up to now are extremely telling for me. I think I've reached a point where what I intended does come true to a certain extent. What we're hearing now is a portion of the piece. It's a short version. It's a so-called pocket version. If you want to travel, you know, with too much luggage, it doesn't work. So we have a shorter version of the piece now. But it has some of the main features still in it. So there's a lyrical side, very emotional to it. It is also a dancing, jaggy, almost, jazzy style to it also, which seems to appeal to Mexicans up to now. And we're having our first performance in the U.S. tonight. So I'm eager to see how this comes true.